Championship dreams will be realized, and championship dreams will be that.
Dana sets it up. Kicks to the chest.
Got a hold of her.
Muay Thai clinch applied. Knees, lefts, and rights.
And then one to the gut. Looking for more damage here.
Released back suit.
Look at the power of Doudrop. Michinoku driver. Doudrop might have this wrapped up. She's got a chair, and her opponent is in her sights.
Doudrop scoops up her opponent.
Driven down Michinoku driver.
Is that what it takes?
Dana Brooke wants to end this thing. This driver might do it. Samoan driver.
Doudrop has been eliminated.
Just have it.
Taking it to the floor. What's she going to do? A wrist clutch. Into an arm breaker. Nasty.
Continually punishing, man.
Bell rings and we are off in this no disc.
Doudrop has been eliminated.
Cena's got him up.
Razor's in. Brock Lesnar has been eliminated. Silver has been eliminated.
Wow.
Razor Ramon has been eliminated.
Lariat.
Good lord.
That was nasty.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants. Shot to the back. Chains of the USSR with the hammer and sickle.
Able to parry that one.
Splash. Turning the tables there.
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here.
Boom. The big boss man regaining his composure, standing tall right now.
Into the ring again.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Great reversal.
Lives to fight another day.
Cena looking to close this one out. Here it comes.
John Cena!
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up. No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free reign to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Asuka with the Asuka.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Asuka!
And this should be a real test of fortitude for these superstars. And Iron Man,
no way! Astounding power! Days. Incredible!
Corbin's wrapped this one up.
Boy, Iron Man, man. End of days.
MVP's in serious danger.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Crossface.
I think he's about to earn this fall. The submission is locked in deep.
And rolls him off.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it. Ooh.
He's able to sidestep.
Close line. So effective. This match grinded him down a little. Oh, my goodness. Oh, man. Oh.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Did MVP just finish this?
Rolling into a monkey flip.
MVP tapping into that flash and pizzazz.
Incoming. Big time power.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, the playmaker by MVP. MVP's words are just as damaging as his actions.
Able to avoid there.
Shoulder tackle. No idea what Happy Corbin finds so amusing right now. Oh, what a right!
And some attitude behind it.
Big back body drop.
Deep six from the Lone Wolf.
Corbin's got bad intentions in mind.
Nothing happy about this.
And another days.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Whoa! And MVP is brought to a disadvantage now.
This is Corbin looking at his best.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Ooh, elbow strike.
MVP did his homework.
Big right hand connects. Incoming.
And Corbin's laid out.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
Just mocking his opponent with that kendo stick now.
From Corbin.
Oh, stuck in the way.
Just nasty.
Oh, my goodness. His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
These are
are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Uh-oh.
And the tables.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Punches
and a stop to the gut, too.
Gets out of there in a hurry. Into the ring now. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Tapping into that flash and pizzazz.
Big six by Corbin.
No way.
Astounding power.
Corbin in the days.
Pack it up. Corbin's got this.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam. Can't take much more of this.
Yeah, this is not good.
Get out safe, Saxton. And now this is the right move. Get out of Dodge and collect yourself.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Kendo stick it back. Boom! Ooh, and these attacks are starting nothing but trouble.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
Look at this. Boom. Nice. What's he hoping to find down there?
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Ah, flipping the script out of there.
MVP has to devise a new plan here.
MVP needed that to get himself out of jeopardy.
Just unloading knees to the body.
Shot after shot.
Oh, ruthless striking.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Solid punch.
Continues the attack in the corner.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
STO takedown. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Ooh, effective body move.
he's risking permanent injury.
He has to be told that discretion's the better part of valor. He's had his bell rung too many times tonight to risk any more danger.
This is great. Happy Corbin telling the WWE Universe to be happy like him. How inspirational.
Insulting.
Straight into the barricade.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
They still do a lot of damage, though.
Bear hug! Well placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Big flying forearm. Crossface. Oh, is he going to tap back? Could earn a fall if he does.
Yeah, he can't afford to be down a fall. Hang on. Hang in there.
Colliding with a barricade.
Deposited across the barricade.
What's he gonna do here?
The foot DDT. Attacks one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Delivered into the barricade.
Face first into the barricade.
No way.
Continues to mount.
Corbin's doing whatever he wants because he can.
Off the barricade. That'll do it.
I don't think Corbin's thinking of a joke right now.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah.
Wow. Able to reverse that one. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
MVP on the cusp of ending it.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Trying to kiss him.
Amazingly executed once more.
Thank you.
for himself.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some...
Incredible. This one has to be over.
Chokeslam. Backbreaker by Corbin. And MVP has been taking an enormous amount of abuse in this match.
This match is reaching a tipping point, and Corbin can feel it.
Nothing happy about this.
Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off.
Carmelo Hayes has been eliminated. Jimmy Uso has been eliminated.
Down and out. Some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flood your wounds. Here comes Michael.
Jimmy Uso has been eliminated.
Looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
Spring, oh my!
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
Boom! Knee right to the face!
Oh man, he's lost some of his win now.
Yeah, he's taking a beating. In the chaos of a tornado tag match, it's extra important to look out for each other.
Oh.
Sent straight into the barricade.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
From the middle rope,
he gets out of the way. With Williams off the ropes.
What's he preparing for?
Williams face first.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, this could be something. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
There has to be a great sense of accomplishment after coming out on top in a match like this.
With the bell rung and no DQs in place, we're about to see just how much hostility these competitors.
Jake Roberts has been eliminated.
On the Trophy Train.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. Superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Looks like they are putting a sock. A prototype hits the prototype.
LA Knight has been eliminated.
The prototype could be looking to end this.
The Hitman ready to go.
Ready to end this. If he can step through.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Strong Irish whip.
The prototype. Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, the prototype.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match.